Samsung BioLogics is looking to become the world's number one contract manufacturer in biopharmaceuticals by year 2020. Now, it's particularly set its sights on shifting the current production paradigm in the biopharma segment from self-production to outsourcing. Our Kim Hyun-bin has the latest.
Samsung's BioLogics revealed plans to invest $721 million in its facility in Songdo to become the largest contract manufacturing organization. President Park Geun attended the groundbreaking ceremony on Monday, hosted by Samsung Group's pharmaceutical unit, Samsung BioLogics, in the city of Incheon, west of Seoul.
IT 산업의 성과에 안주하지 않고 바이오의약품이라는 새로운 시장에 과감하게 뛰어든 도전과 혁신은 양질의 청년 일자리 창출과 전후방 산업의 동반 성장에도 크게 기여하게 될 것입니다.
President Park singled out the biohealth industry as a core component of the creative economy, which will create high-value products and high-quality jobs. The completion of the Songdo facility alone is expected to produce 180,000 liters annually, surpassing that of Switzerland's Lonza Group and Germany's Boehringer Ingelheim.
If a third facility is completed by 2020, Samsung Biologics will be the world's leading CMO and become number one in terms of sales and profit.
Samsung Biologics expects the global CMO market to reach $7.2 billion in 2017, which is an annual growth of 9.4%, a drastic increase considering the global CMO market was $4.6 billion in 2012. The company's capacity will double to 360,000 liters after its third plant is completed in 2018, as Samsung is vying to become the world's top manufacturer by 2020. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.